but yeah, I chose it and I chose the colors. I'm, you know what? Fuck it. I'm amazing. You're right. Why fight it?
Moving to designated position.
I don't think that of me, by the way. My ego's decent. It's not insane.
Covering now.
I was hoping that that would open up something and we'd be able to see where these knuckleheads are, but they're playing possum, which means I gotta get risky, because we've only got 11 turns left. So we're gonna have to drop down, and Laura, you're the ballsiest of those boys. You got the most balls.
Stay clear, and we're still not entirely sure if we're automated or remotely triggered.
Alright, that's great. Wish somebody would have mentioned that before I jumped my ass down in front of its cannon. Okay. Is this full cover? This is full cover. Let's do that. What is he speaking? French? I hate French people. I don't hate French people. Anymore.
Solid copy.
Oh, that was sweet. I never saw that animation before. I got no place for him to hide. Alright, I'm gonna have to get your ass right here.
Got it covered.
Martin Luther King, we definitely can't let your ass die. Did that once. We're going to streak our way over to the right building and go through there, and hopefully the guns will not see us. You know what I want to do? I want to get over here, then I want to go into what? Oh, I can't see the goddamn thing. The hologram is showing images of the team. Captain Advent. Damn, I thought that I could get into a... would have been cool. Chick is just standing in the kitchen in her shorts. Ten turns. We gotta start pushing here. Let's go. We gotta go. We gotta go home. Who is that? Okay, it's Martin Luther King. Dr. King! Dr. King, slow down. You're running too fast. Oh, shit. These are glass windows. This gun can shoot right through this fucking glass, can't it? And if I open the door... Now, you should... On the outside, you should stay available. You, on the interior... should open the door. This is probably a bad idea, but we really have... Wait a minute, we do have a choice, don't we? We could go up. We could go up. Instead of going through there...
It's good to go.
Nine turns. Okay. You mean you know the letter exists? I know you know the letter exists. That's hilarious. Oh, we can't go through that. No, don't go that way. Go this way. There we go. King is a badass. Okay, it doesn't seem like there are a lot. Okay, so Mara's coming. No! What? Ah! The line went around. The line, I brought the line around. She fucked us. You stupid, stupid robot carrying freakazoid, you. Why did you jump through the window? I did not. I gotta rewatch this game because I thought, I swear to God, I brought the line all the way around here. Didn't I do that? Or am I messing around? I can't believe I did that. Can he see me? Can't see me. You can't see me. You can't see me, fool.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Oh, you could take that out.
Target down. Closing on target position now. On overwatch.
Oh, Martin.
Still moving. Advent forces on the ground.
Could have taken a little bit off for us. You got a grenade? You do not, because you are a pacifist. We'll shoot a motherfucker, but you will not, I repeat, not blow them up. She got us, but she has no qualms about blowing a motherfucker to the reeds. She just doesn't have a good arm on her. She throws like a girl. Alright, let's get down here. Do some damage. It's not a double move, right? Thank you, sweetheart. Now, we throw grenades at you, bitches. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's take care of you as a threat. You gotta go. Peace! And then we will start picking you off. What kind of shot you got, kid? You can't see him? For real, you can't see him? You fucking French ponytail having piece of shit. Come on, dude. You got a sniper rifle. You can't see him? You can't see him. Alright.
Position confirmed.
You can't fucking see him. Nearsighted cocksucker with diabetes. Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, that was it. That was it. That was it. I had him in a square. Is that the square? Is he in the square? Is he in the square? Is he out of square? 1 foot in and 1 foot out. Do-si-do. Come on, bitch. He is not in. I do not have him in a square. There it is. Eat a dick. And he's burning. Who's got some? You got some, Martin? 86. Should we jump down? Make that higher? Where can we go if we jump down? We could go here, but then you're in half cover. If you miss like a pussy, this car might blow up, so you don't want to stand there. You got the height. 86. You're going to make it. I have faith in you.
Target neutralized.
I mourn your death. Alright. 6 turns. Are we going the right way? We are not. Where the fuck is this place? Let's start over. Where is it? Oh, okay. No, go back. Holy crackers, man. This shit is like mad far. Oh, we gotta get the bitch out. We gotta carry the bitch to the shit. Oh, son of a dick licker. Let's go. Laura with her overeager ass breaking windows and shit. This could have been smooth.
Reçu 5 sur 5.
Percentage is higher when you are up high. Yeah, I figured that. I figured that.
Location confirmed. Moving out.
Gotta change that flag. It's bothering me. Why don't have this game? I'm lagging. I'm guessing you mean why don't I have this game and you're lagging? Is anybody else lagging?
Understood. Moving out.
I feel like the going up is taking more time than I needed.
Moving.
Oh, you're lagging on buying it. Oh, I see what you're saying. I don't know, man. I've been telling you since XCOM 1. This game was the shit. It just got more shitty. It just got more shitty. No, it got... It's more the shit than it was. But I'm biased, dude, because I love this game. I love the first one. I didn't play the first one, but the first remake of this shit was... It had me.
Confirmed.
I mean, the replayability? It's like chess with guns, I'm telling you. And the replayability, I could... play this over and over and over again, and it'll be different over and over and over again. You know, you can play with different characters. Different guys will have better aim than other guys. Somebody will die. Yo, I lost Scott Gorman. Come on, somebody's not on. Who's on? Didn't I leave somebody on? Look at this shit. They're like cockroaches. Just. I know I left somebody on fucking Overwatch. What was I saying? Oh, come on, man. God damn it. Just finish it. It's like somebody who gets fouled and they can't finish the goddamn layup. Just finish it. Get an opportunity for 3 points, you piece of shit. I'm gonna leave those points on the board. You're gonna have the ponytail boy take care of it for you. I wish you could just hit somebody and not waste a reload. Wouldn't that be cool? Like, sometimes when you get the VIP, you can knock him out and then carry him. In a situation like that, wouldn't it be dope if I could just reach over the divider and hit him with the butt of the gun so I don't have to reload? Or I don't lose a... You know what I mean. I don't know. It just seems like that shit would be dope. Can we shoot you from here? Because I would really, really like to. 64. Peekaboo. Eat this. That's a good shot, Laura. You're my girl.
Roger that.
We got 4 turns. Fucking guys are just... You can't see him? Come on, Doctor. Dr. King, I am just so disappointed in you. Come on up. Water's fine.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
I understand, Bradford. Thank you. What the fuck with the glass, Laura? Where is this dude? You guys gotta go. You gotta just go. Yes, I agree, whatever that means. I don't mind losing Frenchie. I'm not that attached to him yet. So, if you die, that's okay.
Moving to position. Scanning. Orders confirmed. On the move.